me something, Frosty, about the weekend.
Well, we've had better, but we've had worse. And I think we're headed up, though. It's going to be good from here on out.
Black Rhino drivers are doing really good this weekend. Everybody's representing us very well. Ryan Bean had a fast lap time. Car looks really good. Cody Rahders is right up there, too. I think he had second fast lap time today. Kyle got on the box yesterday for the first time in the Rick and Jeff Huseman Memorial SR1. And Bryan's doing good. Really picking up his speed, picking up his lap time. So, real good weekend for Black Rhino. Real happy with our drivers.
It's windy.